I have my fry next to their parents' tank so they can watch each other. It's really cute. I have a bag of charcoal over the filter intake so that they don't get sucked up. There's one now. And then in order to not make the water move too much, I've put a bunch of stuff to block the flow of the filter water.